Hi, I'm Robert Goss from the City of Folsom Parks and Recreation Department. The situation behind me could be tense, but it doesn't have to be. I've got 5 tips for you to enjoy our 50 miles of multi-use bike trails in the City of Folsom.
The first tip is to always walk on the left. This way you can see oncoming bicyclists. It feels counterintuitive because of the way we drive on roads, but on trails it's different. It's important for passing cyclists and pedestrians to make eye contact as they pass. Tip number 2 is to walk your dog on your left side. This prevents the dog and the leash from tangling with someone if your dog gets too excited. It's also the best place for the dog to smell all the smells on the side of the trail. Tip number 3, always wear a helmet. Now we'll show you the difference between wearing and not wearing a helmet. That's why you always wear a helmet.
Thanks, Robert!
Tip number 4, scoop the poop. Dog waste can be a major contributor of bacteria to the American River, so let's keep our trails and waterways clean. Tip number 5, adjust your speed for traffic and trail conditions. If it's crowded, slow down. If you know there's an intersection coming up, slow down. If you need to stop for a drink or want to take a photo, pull over to the side. Let's keep the trails and the intersections clear.
So as you can see, Folsom's trails are beautiful and well used. Those are 5 safety tips to keep everyone happy and safe using our trails.